On a Tuesday morning, when I was coming home,